Yeah, but even after you had sewage, you've got enough shit on that pitch for 20 odd years, haven't you? You can't hark back to the days of Chris Waddle and fucking David Earth, do you know what I mean? You're not that massive, are you? I'm more shocked by the fact that you went to school and then seen Premiership football.
I never actually, when I said I went to school, I never turned.